Michigan's a really cute state because you can use your body part to indicate where you live. I think that's great. If I did that for the state I lived in, I would be arrested for indecent smoking.
I'm not sure what to call that one. Body's too big, I think.
Mike, I am so excited. Gosh, we've been waiting for today for so long. Going to be our favorite day.
Stephanie, you look beautiful today. Your dress is amazing. I knew it would be.
Charles, could you help fix my collar?
Sure can. Jesus Christ, ain't nothing
please me more than you. And I feel so blessed that I have you by my side.
Let me go home. Home is beautiful. It's bare. It's,
yeah.
My baby.
Yeah.
We're just gonna start.
So if you want to get Mike.
I've never been more excited for anything in my life. I've never been more sure about anything in my life either.
I can't wait to get up on that rooftop and marry you.
I love you. Can't wait to see you and start the rest of our lives. I'll follow you into
the park. There are so many reasons why I am choosing you. You are my best friend. You are filled with an abundance of kindness, gentleness, and patience. I choose you, Mike, from the moment we met to today, to every day after. I choose you.
Stephanie, on our wedding day, I can't help but remember the first time we met.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Even in the shadows. I'm pleased to introduce for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Michael and Stephanie Bobbitt. Baby, kiss me.
Kiss me. Bobbitt!
What up? Your heart is glowing.
And I'm crashing into you. Did you guys know each other?
Oh my God, wait, I haven't seen
it. Don't you? Baby, kiss me.
Love me like sound. Baby, love me.
in the wall.
That's what you're here for, right? To videotape?
Do you feel like this is kind of the GQ part of the day?
Yeah, it's pretty normal for me, though.
Oh, okay.
This has been gone for months. Months.
Oh, I didn't even put my vest on. Apparently, this suit traveled 373 feet today, or steps today. I'm pretty excited.
That's great.
Which makes me think that these aren't the right pants for this suit.
I think you should. I think
that would be. Hold on, I'm just gonna shove it right down.
Just make it.
Is that okay?
You know, like a box of
Kleenex. Looks like you're missing a couple things there.
I know.
Mr. Shoes and Socks first.
I had to fix the hair real quick.
That's all it was.
The ice light though. Just slightly.
What's that?
Can I make faces?
At me?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Do you like this?
Like what?
No, turn that around on yourself now.
Anything else? Okay.
I saw that he tie-dyed shoes earlier this week, so in my mind I was like, oh, it's happening. I hope they don't let him in downstairs. Sir, there's actually a wedding. Sorry, it didn't work between us. I remember going to bars to watch the Blues beat the Red Wings, the Giants beat the Rams, and the Cardinals beat just about everyone else.
Oh, nice. Oh, man, this is my jam too!
Is this an outtake? Can this be a blooper?
One,
oh my god,
two,
we did
three.
The same one!